Welcome to Durfee High School as Bristol Community College looks set to take on Springfield Technical Institute for this NJCAA Region 21 semifinal matchup. Starters for Bristol Community College, number 4, Christopher Botello, number 5, Joseph Boudoir, number 6, Edmilson Andrade, number 7, Cody DeCruz, number 8, Philippe Silva, number 11, Olsa DeBrito, number 14, Jeffrey Powers, number 19, York Sajman, number 23, Simeon Bailey, and goalkeeper, Demetrius. These teams have met 2 times in the regular season, with BCC on the losing end of both. Again, BCC on the losing end of both times these two teams have met in the regular season. Hoping to snap that today when it really matters the most. Game underway. Springfield Tech starts off with the ball. Dangerous run up first play of the game from Springfield. Cleared out of ball, out of bounds by Junior, defender for Bristol Community College. Throw in for Springfield. Long throw into the box. Cleared out of danger by Cody DeCruz. Out of bounds BCC throw in. Number 4 with throw in, Christopher Botello. Simeon on the ball. Muscled off the ball is the Springfield Tech player. BCC brought down in the box. Nothing given, goal kick for Springfield. Goal kick dispatched into the midfield. Out of bounds for a Bayhawks throw-in. 14 throws the ball up. Cody DeCruz on the ball. Can't find his way through. Out of bounds, BCC Bayhawks throw-in. 14, Jeffrey Pyers on the ball for the throw-in. Looking for an open man, everybody picked up in the box. Long throw taken. Header just goes wide of the goal for the Bayhawks. Goal kick for Springfield. Goal kick played upwards. Headed out by Philippe da Silva. Philippe da Silva looking to close down the Springfield Tech player, who goes back to his midfielder. Passing along the midfield back to his defender. Quick passing from Springfield, moving the ball around nicely. Yorick for BCC lays the ball off. Taken away by Springfield as they look for the counterattack. Ball gathered up easily by Demetrius, goalkeeper for BCC Bayhawks. Demetrius kicks the ball upfield. No man there for him. Springfield easy header. Yorick on the ball now. Off to Philippe. Philippe plays it back to Simeon. Pass almost cut out by Springfield. Goes to Jeffrey Pires. Off to Yorick. Yorick to number 7. Cody to Cruz. Chests it back to Yorick. Yorick still on the ball. Beats 3 defenders. Tries to cross it in. Can't get it there. Cody to Cruz on the ball. Stuffed out by the Springfield defense. Throw in, Springfield. Springfield, the number 2 seed going into this tournament. The Bayhawks, number 3 seed. But have the nice home field advantage playing at Durfee High School, where they play all their home games on the weekend. Philippe Silva on the ball, passes it back to Simeon, who loses control of the ball a little bit, picks it back up, passes it off to Christopher Patello. Can't find his man. Springfield ball. Trying to find a through ball. Foul called against the Bayhawks. Springfield free kick. Minutes to play in the first half. Score 0-0. As number 6 for Springfield looks over the ball. Everybody back on defense for the Bayhawks. Ball goes in and fizzles wide of the post. Goal kick, Bayhawks. Demetrius with the goal kick. Tries to find his man, can't. Fast break from Springfield. Demetrius gets there with enough time. Off to Chris Patello. Pass to York Sajman. Sajman back to Simeon. Simeon off to his left. Simeon on the ball, passing it to Junior. Captain defense, off to Jeffrey Pires. Jeffrey passes it off to Cody Cruz. Cody Cruz looking for some silk moves, can't get there in time. Throw in, Springfield. Number 9 with throw in. Finding his man. Bayhawks looking to push him off the ball, can't get there. Cuts it back. Lays it off for his midfielder. Lobs the ball into the box, snuffed out. Still Springfield ball. Cut out by Jeffrey Pires. Trying to find Milson Andrade. Can't get there. Yorick with the ball, trying to find Cody DeCruz. Gets to him. Cody with the ball now, crosses into the middle of the park. And Milson passes it up to himself. Cut out by Springfield. Yorick on the ball. Onside at Milson. He's got it. Tries to lay it off for Cody. Takes the shot himself. Well wide of the post. Goal kick for Springfield. Goal kick launched to the middle of the park. Springfield player does well to hold off the BCC counterpart, but ball gets taken from the end. Ball kicked up. Ed Milson looking to latch onto it. Ball cut out for a throw by BCC defender Junior. 14 for Springfield looks for the throw in. Gives it off to number 4. Leaves it for number 9. Jeffrey Pires clears the ball out. Colin Braga kicks it out for a throw in. Long throw coming for Springfield. Finds his man, who can turn, takes it, shoots, over the post, just over. Goal kick, Bayhawks. Looks like 14 Jeffrey Pires will be taking the goal kicks. Launches it upfield. It's number 11. Gets there just in time, but loses the ball to Springfield. Springfield on a break. Simeon snaps it off in defense. Springfield out wide to number 14. Out. Corner kick for Springfield. Quick, short corner kick from Springfield, but kicks it out of play for a goal kick. Jeffrey Pires set to take another goal kick. Looking for an open man, kicks it upfield. York tries to head it on. DeBrito finds Andre. Ed Milson brought down, foul for the Bayhawks. Simeon lays it off to Yorick. Yorick off to Philippe. Philippe Silva takes a shot high and wide. That's not troubling the keeper. Goal kick, Springfield Tech. Kick launched the midfield, center of the park. Picked up by Cody DeCruz, who looks to try and find Ed Milson. Can't get there. Cody DeCruz back on the ball. Taken from Springfield. Off to Jeffrey Pires. Pires to Philippe. Philippe's got the ball. Got control of it. Off to Yorick. Yorick muscled off the ball. Foul. Bayhawks. DeBrito, Yorick, and Philippe standing all over the ball. That's Ed Milson. And Andre moves away. It's DeBrito. Shot blocked by Springfield Tech wall. Off to Brito, to Philippe Silva. Ed Milson Andre takes a shot. Bobbled, but caught in the end by Springfield Tech goalie. Long kick to the middle. Looking to find his running man. Cleared out by Simeon. Good header. Jeffrey Pires on the ball. Passes it to Yorick Sadman. Yorick off to Philippe da Silva. Braga. Simeon. Simeon tries to find out Jeffrey Pires. Can't get there, but Cody DeCruz picked up the ball. Out of bounds. Bayhawks throw it. Even game so far, 32 minutes to play in this first half, 0-0. Jeffrey Pires with the throw-in to Ed Milson Andrade. Throw-in Bayhawks. Jeffrey Pires looking for a long throw. Jeffrey Pires launches into the box. Taken out by Springfield. First time shot by Yorick. Well wide, well high. That's not troubling anybody. Goal kick, Springfield Tech. A little bit more in his arm, come on. Philippe Da Silva gets the ball out of midfield. Heading the ball away, Edmilson Andrade looks to run into it. He gets it. Edmilson running up the wing. Two men on him. Kicks it out of bounds. Bayhawks throwing. Number four, Chris Patello with throw-in. Patello throws it high and wide. Just away from Springfield. Jeffrey Pyers to Edmilson Andrade. Edmilson cuts in. Leaves 1-2 defenders. But goal kick in the end. Just can't get on the end of that. No doubt the key player for the Bayhawks, Edmilson Andrade. Goal kick, launched to the middle of the park. Springfield Tech to it first. Simeon on the ball. Should have cleared that one away. Quick break from Springfield. Can he get on the end of it? He can. Tries to cut it back, but out for a goal kick. Demetrius. That's Jeffrey Pyers take the goal kick. Substitution for Springfield. So number four comes out for number 22. Jeffrey Pyers takes the goal kick to Simeon. Simeon kicks it upwards to DeBrito. DeBrito looks to run onto it. Quick pace to DeBrito, forced that kick out of bounds, so it's a throw-in for the Bayhawks. Looks like Chris Patello take another throw-in. Expect a long one. Throws it back to Simeon. Simeon easily dispatched from Springfield Tech, now on a quick counter. Can he find his man? He can't. Through ball falls right into the goalkeeper's hands. Demetrius launches the goal kick forward. DeBrito looking to close down space. Throw in, Bayhawks, quick throw in, taken. Edmilson Andre tries to take the throw in. Kicked up to BCC defense. He's got to kick it back to his goalkeeper. Launches up, but right to a Springfield Tech player. Yorick Sadman there to close down the play. Nice spin move. Jeffrey Pyers off to Philippe Da Silva. Chris Patello lets the ball run to his goalkeeper. Demetrius has the ball, looking to his left. Takes a kick right to the Springfield midfield. Out of bounds for Bayhawks throw-in. Patello takes it right to Yorick. Yorick plays it back to Simeon. Simeon on the ball. Off to Jeffrey Pyers. Jeffrey Pyers looking for his man. Cuts it in. Tries to find Philippe Silva. Can't get there. Springfield now launching another through ball. Snuffed out by Simeon. No foul. All ball. Colin Braga loses the ball in midfield. Yorick Sadman's got it. Yorick looking for a play. Tries to cut it to Philippe Silva, but snuffed out by the Springfield midfield. Philippe Da Silva, Jeffrey Pyers, off to Cody DeCruz, tries to save from going out of bounds, can't, Springfield throw. Number 9 for Springfield looks for the throw-in, takes it, header into the middle of the park, finds his man, Springfield still on the ball, Junior trying to take out the play, gets it, foul, called in the Bayhawks' way. Springfield playing within the middle. Demetrius looking to pick up the ball. He's got it. Demetrius with a kick into the middle of the field. Finds his BCC man. Edmilson now on the ball. Edmilson with a beautiful lob into the middle. Off to Cody DeCruz, but can't get there in time. Out of bounds for a Springfield throw-in. Number 9 for Springfield has the ball. Foul called against the Bayhawks. Springfield free kick. Both teams playing pretty evenly here in the first half with 25 minutes to play. No team really creating either chances. That's easy for the keeper to get to. As Demetrius looks to slow down the play. Kicks the ball up into the middle, nobody there. Simeon heads it away, but right to the Springfield. Felipe Da Silva looking to get onto the ball. Can't get there. And taken down. Free kick Springfield, dangerous area. 20 yards out from the goal. Springfield looking to make a substitution. Free kick coming, three players over the ball. It's going to be on shot on net, no doubt about that. Looks like 19 might be the one to take it. Lays it off right into the wall. Nine's got it. Plays it 22. Cleared out. Philippe, Edmilson Andre down hard. In what should have been called a foul but wasn't. Player not going for the ball there, but referee not seeing it. Coach is BCC visibly angry on the side as their star player, Nielsen Andrade, goes down in what looks like a tremendous amount of pain. Edmilson gets up. Doesn't look like he's going to run off this one anytime soon. As number 10, Roberto Dos Santos looks to come into the game to replace Edmilson Andrade. That's not going well for the Bayhawks. Key player, he won NJCAA Player of the Week a couple weeks ago. And he looks hurt. Coach Peter Nunes does not look happy on the sidelines. Wanted that foul called, wasn't. Throw in, Springfield Tech. As they make a substitution themselves, number 4 comes in for number 13. Nine takes the throw in. Philippe Da Silva on the ball. Pass it back to Junior. Junior kicks it up. Yorick Sajman passes it to DeBrito. DeBrito running upfield. He's got speed. He's got pace. Lays it off for Roberto Dos Santos. Can't get there in time. Springfield too strong for him, but kicks it out for a throw-in. Chris Patello with a throw-in. It's going to be long. Bullet throw into the box. Headed on, but nobody there to latch onto it. Jeffrey Pyers crosses into the middle, but to a Springfield Tech player. Junior heads it away. Out of bounds. Substitution. Cody DeCruz comes off for number 17, Kaba Segun. Jeffrey Pyers with the ball. Tries to find Kaba. Yurik to Jeffrey. Jeffrey into the center of the pitch. Nobody there for it. Falls to Chris Patello. Patello's got it. Lays it off to Dos Santos. Dos Santos with it. Takes a shot. Hits the Springfield Tech player. Jeffrey Pyers takes it. Yorick Sadman. Yorick with a beautiful spin move to get past. Here comes Kaba. Kaba passes into the midfield, but to a Springfield Tech player. Springfield clears the ball out. Junior looks to latch onto this one. Heads it back. Thankfully, Springfield Tech player slips. And it's into the hands of the BCC keeper. Off to Chris Patello. BCC looking to play out of the back. To Felipe da Silva, but pass gets taken away. Springfield Tech on the ball. Junior. Into the middle, nobody there. Into the hands of Demetrius, the keeper. Chris Patello on the ball. Tries to pass upfield, nobody there for it. Yorick Sadman. Off to Kaba. Kaba takes a run to the middle of the field. Gets past two. Roberto Dos Santos with it. Silky moves, passes it out wide. Tries a first-time shot, but DeBrito can't get on the end of it. Goal kick, Springfield. Another sub coming up. Springfield, number 13, coming on for number 22. Both teams playing evenly. 19 minutes left to play. 0-0 in this game. Chris DeBrito with the ball. Takes it out wide. Here's DeBrito now. Tries to find his man. Can't. Taken away. Chris Patello throwing. Line drive. Tries to find Dos Santos. Does. Dos Santos gets muscled off the ball. Another throw in for BCC. Patello with it. Off to Yorick. Felipe da Silva. Ball called back. Foul. For BCC. Not the ideal position for a shot, but a good place for a nice cross into the box. Crossed in. Snuffed out by the Springfield defense. Chris Patel leaves it for Simeon. Yorick Sadman. Crossing it up. Into the hands of the Springfield Tech goalkeeper. Springfield Springfield Tech on a nice run. Ball gets taken away by Felipe da Silva. Felipe da Silva tries to kick it up, but goes to a Springfield Tech player who crosses into the box. Corner kick, Springfield Tech. Ball floated in, headed, but taken away by Chris Botello, who kicks it up the field, trying to find Dos Santos. Foul called on Springfield Tech. Bayhawks ball. Simeon standing over it. Looks to dispatch it forward. Long kick taken, but to a Springfield player. Junior on the ball. Kicks it out for a throw-in for Springfield Tech. Springfield Tech with a throw-in. Lobbed pass in. Headed back. Hits the post. Goalkeeper lucky on that one. Springfield unlucky to not come away with a goal there. Offsides called, number 14. Simeon lays it off Jeffrey Pyers. Pyers up to Da Silva. Silva tries to find Cava, gets taken away. Pyers. Springfield on the ball now. Foul called against the Bayhawks. Springfield ball. Springfield over the ball. Waited pass in. Into Demetrius' hands. Can't catch it. Luckily kicked out of bounds. Goal kick for the Bayhawks. Should have done much better with that chance. Still 0-0 here. 13 minutes to play in the first half. Jeffrey Pyers takes the goal kick forward, but to a Springfield Tech player. Jeffrey Pyers with the ball. Tries to pass it, gets taken away. Shot from Yorick, tries to catch a keeper off guards. Does, but it goes wide of the post. Smart play from Yorick. Just couldn't get there. That's what they say. When all else fails, just take a shot from midfield. Springfield on the ball. Referee says play on. Yorick Sadman. Foul called against Springfield Tech. Yorick's been fantastic in midfield so far. Both teams again playing evenly. Springfield with the better chances. Two very nervy saves from goalkeeper Demetrius for the Bayhawks. Chris Botello on the ball. Botello looks for someone, passes it back to Da Silva. De Silva goes back to Simeon. Simeon to De Silva. Silva up to DeBrito. DeBrito gets muscled off, out for a Springfield Tech throw-in. Still waiting for a really good shot from Bayhawks. Springfield with the throw-in. Simeon cuts it out. Off to Yorick. Yorick passes it to the side to Jeffrey Pyers. Pyers too slow on the ball, gets taken away. But Yorick there. Yorick out wide to Kaba. Kaba on it. Cuts one, cuts two, but taken away. Out for a Springfield Tech throw-in. Ten minutes left to play in the first half. Bayhawks 0, Springfield Tech 0. Jeffrey Pyers kicks the ball up. Dos Santos looks to run onto it. Cleared out by Springfield Tech defense. De Silva. Junior. Kicks it up. Simeon. Ball gets laid off for a Springfield Tech player. Springfield Tech number 14 running outside. Takes a shot. Demetrius holds onto it. Kicked up, but Kaba gets onto the end of it. Dos Santos turns. Here's Felipe Da Silva. Headed down by Springfield Tech player. Felipe Da Silva again to DeBrito. DeBrito to Dos Santos. Can't get there for the end. Yorick Sajman comes in, but cleared away from Springfield Tech. Now on a break. Can he get to the end? He can't. Out of bounds. Bayhawks throwing. Jeffrey Pyers. Fires down the sideline. Cleared out of bounds for Springfield Tech. Another Bayhawks throwing. De Silva. Off to Kaba. Kaba crosses it in. Nobody there for it. Sajman can't get to the ball. Jeffrey Pyers looking to curl his onto it. Springfield Tech ball. Cobb running back. Springfield Tech shot and saved beautifully by Demetrius. Making up for those two very nervy saves earlier. Fantastic agility save by goalkeeper for the Bayhawks. 8 minutes left to play in the first half. Still 0-0, corner kick for Springfield Tech. Corner taken. Demetrius not looking confident on these corners. Simeon clears it out. But to a Springfield player. Kaba tries to head it to Dos Santos. Can't get there. Not offsides. Takes a shot, goes wide of the post. Goal kick. Bayhawks. As we have a substitution, number 7, Cody DeCruz, comes on for number 17, Kaba. Jeffrey Pyers looks to take the goal kick. Kicks it up to a Springfield Tech player. Botello with the ball. Lobs it forward to Dos Santos. Out of bounds. Chris Botello throwing. Botello back to Simeon. Simeon goes to Da Silva. Silva off to Jeffrey Pyers. Pyers lobs it forward, but to a Springfield Tech player. Pyers looking for this to go out of bounds. It does, but after he kicks it, Springfield Tech throwing. Springfield Tech with the throw-in now. Much better the chances in the first half. No foul called. York Sadman with the ball. Passes it off to DeBrito. DeBrito looking to run with it. Goes down the wing. Crosses into the middle. Snuffed out by the Springfield defense, who kicks it up into Chris Patello. Patello's got it. Loses it. Simeon. Simeon to De Silva. De Silva off to Jeffrey Pyers. Pyers centers it into the middle of the field. DeBrito looking to run on. Does. Can he get there in time? Off to Dos Santos with the shot. Not hard enough. Saved by the Springfield Tech keeper. Good shots for both sides. Still 0-0. 5 minutes left to play in the first half. Taken down. Slide tackle. To Bayhawks ball. Rightfully so. Yorick over the ball. Looking for his players to get into position. Jeffrey Pyers now would take it. Jeffrey Pyers crosses it wide to Chris Patello. Patello holds on to it. Off to DeBrito. DeBrito with a cross into the box. And it's a corner for the Bayhawks. First corner of the game for the Bayhawks. As DeBrito looks to be the one to take it. In swinging corner, snuffed out by the Springfield Tech defense. DeBrito looks to get back onto it. Kicked up upfield by Springfield. Nasty counter coming. Out of bounds. Corner kick called. Don't believe Junior touched that one, but referee says otherwise. Corner kick for Springfield. Into the center. Taken away. Dos Santos on the ball now. Looking to break. Running down the middle. DeBrito in his way. Passes it back to Dos Santos. Dos Santos, Cody DeCruz looking for it. Cody DeCruz on a breakaway. He's got it. Running, running, running. Chips it. Goal! Cody DeCruz! BCC Bayhawks 1, Springfield Tech 0. 3 minutes left to play in the first half. Bayhawks lead after a beautiful Cody DeCruz breakaway. Amazing passing going on between DeBrito, Dos Santos, and DeCruz. Cooley slotted away. Couldn't ask for much better goal than that one. Both teams with their chances, but Bayhawks making it count. Springfield looking for an open player. Bayhawks up 1-0 now without their star player, Edmilson Andrade. And they're looking confident on the ball. Simeon places it up to DeBrito. DeBrito on it. DeBrito looking for Dos Santos. Cody DeCruz looking to run onto it. He can't. It's going to go out of bounds for a Springfield Tech throw-in. 3 minutes left to play in the first half. Bayhawks up 1-0. After a very back-and-forth matchup so far, goalkeeper for the Bayhawks, Demetrius, has made some nervy saves, but he's made the saves, and that's what counts. DeBrito on the ball. Tries to find Yorick, can't. Ball kicked high and wide. Out of bounds by Colin Braga. Springfield Tech for a throw-in. Number 9 takes it. Launches it upfield. Da Silva's got it. Dos Santos. Whose feet does it come off of? Referee says it came off of Dos Santos' feet last. Springfield throw-in. Coach Noon's on the sideline, not happy about that one. Springfield with the ball. Lays it off for 19, beautiful through pass. Junior there in enough time to muscle him off. Goal kick coming now for the Bayhawks. Beautiful stand your ground defense from Junior there. 2 minutes left to play in the first half. Bayhawks up one against Springfield Tech Community College. Junior's got it. Kicks it upfield, tries to find Dos Santos, gets taken away by a Springfield Tech player. Junior back on the ball, but chested out for a throw-in. Springfield Tech throw-in, dangerous area. Number 9 throws it in. Headed away by Cody DeCruz. Jeffrey Pryor tries to get it. Kicked upfield by Junior. Dos Santos looks to run onto it. Jeffrey Pryor gets muscled off the ball. No foul there. Out of bounds. Should be a Bayhawks throw-in. Isn't. Taken by Springfield. Springfield crossing to the box. Not out of danger yet. Springfield's got it back. Off. Too heavy of a pass for Dos Santos to get onto it. Philippe's got it. Philippe off to number 4, Chris Patello. Chris Patello crossing it in. Nobody there for him. Yorick Sajman. Yorick takes a shot from half. Fizzles past the post. Missed it by a coat of paint. 20 minutes left to play. BCC taking shots. They're taking their opportunities no matter where it comes from. Goal kick for Springfield. Launches it into the middle of the field. And that's halftime as your Bristol Community College Bayhawks lead 1-0 against Springfield Tech Community College in this NJCAA Region 21 semifinal matchup. Second half about to begin as the Bristol Bayhawks lead 1-0 in this NJCAA Region 21 semifinal matchup. Springfield Tech on the ball. Yorick Sajman looks to get onto it. Can't. Picked up by Springfield. Da Silva brings it down. Pass it wide. Jeffrey Pyers. Pyers tries to thread it through to Cody DeCruz. Out of bounds for a Springfield throw-in. Springfield looking for a ball up. Cleared out by Simeon. Cody DeCruz on it. Tries to go forward. Blocked out of the way. Springfield Tech picks up a loose ball. Junior kicks it upfield. Cody DeCruz on it. One goal so far. What can he do here? Crosses into the middle of the field. Kicked out by taking a shot. Saved. Admilson Andrade back on the field, number 6. Still nursing that ankle injury. Not moving as gingerly as he usually does, but ripped a shot on that one. Good to see Admilson up and running. Hopefully that ankle won't bother him too much. Botello passes it to Silva. Silva to Jeffrey Pyers. Pyers tries to feed to Silva, can't. But Cody DeCruz takes it out. Milson Andre looks to run onto it. Milson takes it down the wing. Crosses it in. Early cross. DeBrito can't get onto the end of that. Goal kick. Springfield Tech. Goal goal coming in the first half from Cody DeCruz after an assist by Dos Santos, number 10. Flicked on by Springfield. Jeffrey Pyers takes the ball, tries to muscle it out of bounds, gets beat. Ball back. Junior kicks it up the field. Off to Yorick. Yorick to Cody DeCruz. Cody DeCruz looks to find Milson. Milson gets it. Can't get the ball away. You can tell he's moving slower than he usually does. The ankle hurting him a little bit. Jeffrey Pyers with the throw-in. Off to Cody DeCruz. Cody DeCruz tries to flick it onto it. Milson, who flicks it onto Da Silva. Silva looking for a cross. Silva playing it on the side. Passes it back to Cody DeCruz. Cody DeCruz crosses it in, right to a Springfield player. Kicks out of field. York Sadgman there. Forced to play backwards. Colin Braga. To York Sadgman. York looking to Brito. Brito's got it. Looking to beat him with the speed. Passes into the middle of the field. Edmilson leaves it. Edmilson's got it. Takes it wide of the post. Opportunity for the Bayhawks, but the ball deflected out of bounds. Corner kick coming up. Edmilson Andre with the shot. Cody DeCruz take the... Corner kick coming. Looks like it's DeBrito. DeBrito floats it in. Headed away by Springfield. Off to Chris Patello. Patello heads it back to DeBrito. DeBrito kicks it in. Caught by the Springfield Tech keeper. Kicks it up, doesn't get to half field. York Sadgman can't control it. Back to Springfield. Springfield trying to catch the Bayhawks out of position. They're doing well so far. Jeffrey Pyers. Felipe Da Silva. Edmilson Andre leaves it for Cody DeCruz. Jeffrey Pyers. Headed away by Springfield. Felipe Da Silva, York Sadgman. Junior to Chris Patello. Man closing down quick. Patello runs it to the middle of the field. Looks for Cody DeCruz. Gets there. Cody DeCruz can't get there in time. The ball is deflected out of bounds for a Bayhawks throw-in. 39 minutes to play. Bayhawks up 1-0 after a Cody DeCruz goal in the first half. Throw in taken, Edmilson. Can't get to the end of it. Cody. Springfield Tech kicks it. Ball still in play, Cody DeCruz. Jeffrey Pyers centers it. Edmilson Andre heads it back. Yorick with the ball now. Takes a shot and, oh, just wide of the post. Beautiful save by the keeper to deny York Sadgman from that goal. Corner kick coming up for the Bayhawks. Reflex diving save by the keeper. That ball would have been in the back of the net if it wasn't for that. Looks like Edmilson Andre take the free kick, take the corner kick. Kicks it into the wind. Goes wide of the bar. Goal kick. Springfield looking to make a substitution. Number 18 comes in. Replacing number 4. Beautiful opportunities from the Bayhawks so far. Up 1-0, 38 minutes to play. Goal kick taken to the middle of the field. Milton Andre still hobbling. Out of bounds. Springfield throwing. Throw and taken by Springfield. Headed away by Felipe Silva. Kicked upfield by York Sadman. Milson Andre looks to run onto it. He's going. He's got to be kicked out. Yep, kicked out of play by the Springfield Tech goalkeeper. Nervy moment there from Springfield. Chris Patella looking to take the deep throw in now. Starting way, way back on the track. Throw and taken. Headed away for a corner kick. Bayhawks corner kick coming up. Hit Milson Andre to take the corner kick. He is their set piece taker. Just hoping his ankle holds up. Corner kick taken, low drive. Springfield pokes it away. And it's DeBrito on the ball. Passes to Ed Milson Andrade. And Milson Andrade up the side. Kicked out of bounds. Goal kick. Springfield Tech. Goal kick taken to the middle of the park. Da Silva heads it away. Springfield Tech kicks it up. Simeon tries to get on the end of that, can't. Junior on the ball. Junior kicks it upfield to Cody DeCruz. Cody DeCruz tries to control it. Not a good first touch. Tries to keep it in, just doesn't. Springfield Tech throwing. Ed Milson looks to get onto the end of this. Cleared away by Springfield. Chris Patello. Trying to get it out of danger. Sliding challenge. Patello with it. Tries to keep it in, can't. Springfield Tech throwing. Throwing taken. Diagonal. Kicks off of Ed Milson Andrade. And out of bounds for a Bayhawks throw-in. DeBrito with the ball. Chris Patella with the throw-in. Off of the chest of Milson Andrade. DeBrito with it. Can't take it down. Springfield Tech with the ball now. Clears it upfield. Patel looking to head it on. Colin Braga running back. Cleared out of bounds by Junior. Springfield Tech throwing. Out of bounds, Springfield Tech throwing. Throw and taken in. Springfield Tech. Bayhawks swarming around the ball. Ed Milson Andre tries to find Yorick. Pass a little too heavy. Cut out by Springfield. Patello heads it forward. Springfield keeps it in bounds. Sliding challenge by Patello. Springfield keeps the ball. Ball into the box. Cleared away by Simeon. Now it's Jeffrey Pyers. Just can't get there. Cody DeCruz on the ball. Passes it upfield, but to Springfield. Springfield keeper coming out. a field. Pyers has to get back. Does, has it. Simeon. Springfield on the ball. Nice cutout by Junior. Foul called against Springfield Tech. Simeon standing over the free kick. To Chris Patello. Pass a little too soft. Patello has to work for it. Foul called against the Bayhawks. Chris Patello called for the foul. Springfield Tech free kick. Free kick lobbed into the box. Cut out by DeBrito. Cody DeCruz passes it forward. Jeffrey Pyers. DeBrito looks to run onto it. Heads it forward. Foul called back. Foul against DeBrito called. Springfield Tech free kick. Ball lobbed into the box. Ball still not cleared away. Corner kick coming up for Springfield. Headed out by Yorick Sadgman. Ed Mills and Andrade looking to run onto the ball. Taken away by Springfield. Six lays it off. Simeon cuts off the ball. Yorick Sadgman looking for Ed Milson. Pass a little too heavy. Cut out by Springfield. Cody DeCruz. Too heavy of a first touch. Springfield on the ball. Cut out. Springfield throwing. Looks like Dos Santos is ready to come on. Springfield Tech throwing. Yorick Sadgman kicks it upfield. Looking for Ed Milson to run onto it. Shot taken. High. Goal kick coming up for the Bayhawks. Dos Santos comes on for Cody DeCruz. The goal scorer coming off for the one who assisted him. 29 minutes left to play in the second half. The Bayhawks of Bristol Community College lead 1-0 against Springfield Tech. Nervy pass into the middle of the field. Simeon passes up to Yorick. Yorick to Da Silva. Da Silva passes it back to Yorick. Yorick to Chris Patello. Lobs it forward, hoping for Ed Milson to latch onto it. He does. Ed Milson takes it, takes a shot well wide of the goal. That's not troubling the keeper. Goal kick. Goal kick launch forward. Ed Milson heads it on. Chests it down. Just can't get past the final man. Springfield Tech now with the ball. Looking forward. Simeon cuts it out. Yorick Sadgman on the ball. Yorick, beautiful passing. Off to Chris Patello. Ball goes out of play for a Bayhawks throw-in. Yorick playing magnificently in midfield today. He's had his chances. Out of play. Bayhawks throwing again. Curtis Patel looking for a long throw here. Long throw coming, driven in to DeBrito. DeBrito lays it off for De Silva. Silva just can't get his feet around it. Springfield Tech look to counter. Cut out by Colin Braga. Braga to DeBrito. DeBrito to Botello. Botello into the middle of the field. Nobody there for it. Dos Santos looks to cut it down. Can't get there in time. Springfield Tech now going through the middle of the field. Lays it back for his midfielder. Plays it sideways. Playing well, but cut out, thankfully, by Simeon. Passes it to De Silva. De Silva out wide to Edmilson. Edmilson to Jeffrey Pyers. Jeffrey Pyers tries to find Edmilson, can't get there, but York Sadman's there. Passes it back to De Silva. De Silva to Pyers. Sadman slides in, can't get the ball. Springfield playing through the middle. Looks to find their man. He's there. He's going to rip. Play stuffed out. Junior's going to let the ball run out for a goal kick. Jeffrey Pyers take the goal kick as we have a substitution. Number 4, Springfield Tech, replaces number 14. Jeffrey Pyers launches the goal kick forward. Tries to find Felipe Silva, can't get there. 4 with the ball, passes off 19. Off 10. Battle for it. Junior has it, kicks it upfield. Ball's going to run out of play for a Springfield throw-in. Off number 2, 2-6. York Sadman's looking to head it. De Silva brought down, no foul. Off to Edmilson. Edmilson tries to find somebody forward. Nobody there. Throw in for Springfield Tech. Off to Yorick. Yorick back to Chris Patello. Chris Patello looks to launch De Santos, but way too hard of a pass. All the way back to the keeper. Springfield Tech ball. Kicks it up midfield. De Silva heads it. Off to Edmilson. Edmilson looks to take him. Passes up the field. Not sure who he's looking for, but to a Springfield player. Edmilson runs onto it. Beautiful way to pass forward. But straight to the arms of the Springfield keeper. York Sadman. DeBrito. Ball kicked up for number 10 for Springfield. Cut out by Junior. De Silva. Edmilson brings the ball down. Passes it out to Jeffrey Pyers. Pyers looking for De Santos. Can't get there in time. Ball out for a goal kick. Substitution for Springfield Tech. Number 8 comes in. Placing number 19. 23 minutes left to play in the second half. Bayhawks lead Springfield Tech 1-0, scored by Cody DeCruz in the first half. DeBrito, Yorick. Yorick out wide to Patello. Patello running down the sides. Tries to find Edmilson. Does, heads it back. Jeffrey Pyers. Edmilson. Takes a shot into the arms of the Springfield Tech keeper. Shot from wide there, trying to keep the keeper on his toes. Keeper launches it forward. Yorick. Springfield's got it. Stuffed out by the Bayhawks. Botello kicked out of bounds. Bayhawks ball. Botello with the throw-in. Botello to Da Silva. Silva can't keep it under control. Oh, he does. Da Silva outwise to Pyers. Jeffrey Pyers had Milson Andrade. Can't get there in time. Ball kicked out of bounds for Bayhawks throw-in. Another Bayhawks throw-in coming. As Jeffrey Pyers looks to throw it in. Long throw-in coming from Jeffrey Pyers. Into the box, Da Silva. Nobody there for it. Goal kick for Springfield Tech. Dos Santos just too short to reach that one. Holding his face. No fouls, says the ref. Da Silva. Ball taken by Springfield. Da Silva. Pass it back to Botello. Off to DeBrito. DeBrito looks to run down the side. Taking on two men. Out of bounds. Bayhawks throwing. Botello. With throwing. Looking for somebody who's open. Takes it long to Dos Santos. Botello. York Sadman. Controls it beautifully. Pass it to Dos Santos. Dos Santos back to... Oh, DeBrito's got it. Crosses into the midfield. Nobody there. Kicked out of play for a Bayhawks throw-in. Plenty of time there to kick it into the middle of the field. Decided to just clear it from danger. Chris Botello with the long throw coming up. Botello takes it. Flicked on by Da Silva. Nobody there for it. York Sadman looking to get onto the end of this. Jeffrey Pyers gets there first. Simeon needs to pass it away. Lost the ball. Should have done much better in that chance and passed the ball way earlier than that. Braga gets taken down. Both players fall. Patella's got it. Patella tries to pass it up to Sadman. Gets there. Passes it to DeBrito. DeBrito kicks it out of bounds. Off of the player, off a Springfield Tech player. Throw in Bayhawks. Simeon. Simeon to Pyers. Pyers to Da Silva. Pyers kicks it up. Da Santos looks to run onto it. That's at Milson Andrade. Called back for a foul. Springfield takes it. Lobs it forward. Springfield gets to the end of it. What can you do with this chance? Nothing. Springfield coach is calling for a penalty. No penalty there. Springfield takes out the DeBrito attack. Patella's got it. Springfield takes it away from Patella. Nervy play happening right now. Springfield player falls on the ground. Plays it forward. Number 10's running onto it. Brought back for a foul on number 4. Oh, aggression's getting the best of both players. A little push from York Sadman.
It's okay, York.
18 minutes to play. This is not the time for BCC to be losing their heads. Free kick coming up for Springfield.
Thank you. players hug it out on the sideline. Number six, take the free kick. Looking for a nice header in the box. Ref tells him to wait for his whistle. Free kick launched into the box. Wide of everybody. Goal kick coming to BCC. Double substitution. Dos Santos comes out for goal scorer number 7, Cody DeCruz. And number 19 for Springfield makes his way into the field, replacing number 8. Dos Santos has had a pretty solid game, providing an assist for a goal. And he's been dangerous in the opposition's area. Jeffrey Pyers launched the goal kick forward. DeBrito can't get onto that. Botello tries to play it. Out of bounds. Springfield Tech throwing. Number 2 to take the throw-in. Junior looking to let it run out of bounds. Beautiful covering defense by Junior. Out for a goal kick. He's a no-nonsense, smart defender, Junior. Does what he has to do. Jeffrey Pyers takes the goal kick over to Junior. Junior looking forward. Launches it. Edmilson Andrade. Can't control it. Out of bounds. Springfield Tech throwing. Springfield Tech. Da Silva. Called for a foul. Springfield Tech. Bayhawks ball. Free kick. 15 minutes to play. Bayhawks up 1-0 against Springfield Tech. Goal from number 7, Cody DeCruz. Simeon looking across the field. Kicks it up. Tries to find a man into the arms of Springfield Tech keeper. Keeper kicks it into the middle. Junior. Springfield's got the ball back. Not a danger yet. Number 4 picks up the ball in the midfield. Passes it back to his defender. Kicks the ball up. 13's got it. Passes it back to his midfielder. Milson Andre looks to close the ball down. Gets there. Pulled up. Foul called on Springfield. Free kick for the Bayhawks. It's going to be Simeon with the kick. Colin Braga urging his team on. 14 minutes to play in the second half as the Bayhawks look to seal their place in the finals of the NJCAA Region 21 tournament. Yurick brought down, but no foul. Simeon heads it clear. Ed Milson. Been all over the field today. No nonsense defending for Simeon. Kicks it up, ball out of bounds. Springfield throw in. Number 6 looking for the throw in. Takes it. Bayhawks throw in. Ball goes out of bounds. Off a Springfield Tech player. Chris Patello with the throw-in. Patello launches it forward. Off to Da Silva. Silva looking to control it. Passes it wide. Jeffrey Pyers. Jeffrey Pyers, can he get there? Passes it up to Cody DeCruz. Out of bounds. Springfield Tech throw-in. Simeon. Sag's been looking to control the ball. Cody DeCruz. Cody DeCruz on it. Looking Maisley. Passes it wide to DeBrito. Foul called against Springfield Tech. Free kick coming BCC's way. Brito over the ball. Takes it. Off of Nilsson Andrade, but can't get it. So wide. Goal kick. Now remember, both these teams have met each other twice before, with Springfield winning both times. Right now, Bayhawks up 1-0. Can they keep the game? Number four, Botello. Botello to Edmilson. Edmilson, wonderful control. Wonderful control. Cheers, no lays can be heard from the crowd. Free kick given. Milson's a special player for the Bayhawks. Mazy runs, skillful dribbles, and he scores. Only player on Bayhawks history to be nominated for Player of the Week in the NJCAA. Simeon puts a cross into the box, but out of bounds. Goal kick coming up for Springfield Tech. Taken right into the middle of the park. York Sagman, DeBrito. DeBrito goes wide for Cody DeCruz. Cody DeCruz looks to try and save it from going out of bounds. Can't throw incoming Springfield Tech's way. Out of bounds, Springfield Tech throw in. Takes forward, finds his man. Beautiful return pass, kicks it up. Snuffed out by Simeon. Out of bounds, throw in BCC. 10 minutes left, Bayhawks up 1-0, looking to close out the game. Another goal would do wonders for the team right now. Sagman, out wide to Botello. Tell to DeBrito. DeBrito tries to get past his man, gets blocked, should be a foul. It is called back. Botello looks to take the free kick. Lines it up, drives it, free kick taken. Oh, saved beautifully by the Springfield Tech keeper. Right on his line, point blank header. That could have put the game away. Simeon. Ball up to Edmilson. Edmilson saves the ball. Running down the wing. Cuts inside. Edmilson taken down. Could we be seeing the first card of the game? Dangerous area for a free kick for the Bayhawks. Still no cards being shown by the referee. Edmilson has suffered some heavy tackles this game. Still playing on a sprained ankle. You can see him pull up every now and then. Looks like Ed Milson and DeBrito lining up over the ball. Has to be a shot on net from this distance. Takes it. Over. Goal kick coming for Springfield Tech. Substitution for Springfield Tech, number 14, entering the game. Replacing number 18. Ball out of bounds, Springfield throwing. Up in the middle of the field, Jeffrey Pyers. Off to Yurik Sadrin. Yurik looks to control the ball. Passes it wide. Snuffed out by Springfield. Number four. Takes it. DeBrito goes in hard. Foul called. It was shoulder to shoulder. Not sure where the foul was on that one. DeBrito didn't raise his arm, but referee calls it anyway. Number 22 for the BayHawks looks set to come in. Tiago Mimoso, more of a defensive-minded player. Be interesting how he will impact the game at all. Five, Junior kicks it upfield. Springfield Tech heads it away. Out of the heading battle, Springfield has definitely been winning. But on the scoreboard where it counts, BCC is ahead for the time being. 14's got it, comes off of DeBrito. Hit Springfield Tech last. Here we go, substitution. 22, Tiago Mimoso enters the field. Replacing number 7, Cody DeCruz. Has to be a defensive-minded substitution as BCC looks to close out the game with 5 minutes left on the clock. Up 1-0 against Springfield Tech. Corner kick taken. Kicked out of bounds by Springfield. Chris Patello on the ball. Another throw-in. 3 midfielders. Patello takes it. Out of bounds again. Another BayHawks throw-in. Patello just moving the ball up the field, throw-in by throw-in. Patello takes it long to DeBrito. Yurik Sadman looks to control it, can't. DeBrito's got the ball. DeBrito to Yurik. Yurik takes a shot, blocked. Off Springfield Tech player, DeBrito's got it, out for a corner kick. Short, corner kick taken. Smart move by BCC. Edmilson Andre takes a shot, whips it. Saved by the Springfield Tech keeper. Second rebound shot taken by DeBrito, blocked and out of bounds. Goal kick, Springfield Tech. Goal kick launched upfield. Da Silva. Simeon. Edmilson kicks it up. Goalkeeper's got it. Launches the ball up to the center of the field. Jeffrey Pyers. Edmilson. Yurik Sadman. Yurik's got it. Once, twice, kicks it. Saved again by the Springfield Tech keeper. Needed more power behind that one.
2.5 minutes to play. BCC still pressing hard, not wasting time like you think they would be, up 1-0. Goal kick coming. DeBrito's down. Looks like we're going to need a substitution. Immediately, Cody DeCruz runs to midfield, knowing that he'll have to be the one to come on. DeBrito down. Probably a cramp. He's been running hard all game. DeBrito off, Cody DeCruz on. Two minutes left to play in the second half. Bayhawks up 1-0 against Springfield Tech in the semifinal Region 21 NJCAA tournament, as the winner will face Bunker Hill in the championship game. Goal kick taken. Cody DeCruz looking to come onto it. Fresh pair of legs. Kicks it up to Yorick Sadman. Yorick Sadman cuts in. He's got the ball. He's going to take it. Tries to cut it in. Out for a corner kick. This is when you just take your time as the go-ahead team. Make sure this corner kick lasts as long as possible. Only two players in the box for the Bayhawks. Up comes Cody DeCruz to make it 3. This corner kick will be taken short. Lays it off. Another corner kick coming BCC's way. Smart moves, short corner kicks, forcing Springfield to come up and play. Short corner kick again. Ed Milson playing on the corner post. And he gets taken down. He got horse collared there, and no card at all coming from the referee's pocket. Not sure what he saw on that one, but that was a bad, bad foul. Springfield Tech trying to get upfield as quick as possible. Got to get it out. Simeon with the ball, just kicking it. Got to kick it upfield in situations like this. Taken down. This has to be absolutely a foul. Referee keeping all the cards in his pocket today. 15 seconds to play. Corner kick BCC's way. Down to the dying seconds. BCC looking to hold on. Can't give up anything now. Off to Junior. Got to kick it up. Springfield's got it. Foul called. And that's it. Your winners for today, Bristol Community College by a score of 1-0. Final, BCC Bayhawks 1, Springfield Tech 0. The Bayhawks will meet Bunker Hill Community College in the NJCAA Region 21 final. Thank you for joining us today, and good night.